Tough times require mature faith, and faith comes by hearing God's Word. Today's chapter by chapter summarizes Hebrews 3. Thanks for joining me. Hebrews chapter 3 begins by encouraging us to consider Jesus. The Christian is wise never to steer too far from Jesus. If you're prone to fly off on theological tangents, you need to develop the habit of returning to the central issue. Disciples can get distracted. We can find ourselves majoring on the minors and minoring on the majors. Always remember, the heart of Christianity, the issue that matters most, is to know Jesus. All countries have their national heroes. The jewel of the Jews was Moses. Moses was a great deliverer, but Jesus is better and entitled to greater glory. Moses was a servant in the house of God. Jesus owns the house. Moses was a hired hand. Jesus is the heir. Moses delivered his people from the bondage of Egypt, but Jesus has delivered his people from the shackles of sin. The real hero of the Hebrews, the superior Savior, is Jesus Christ. But what good is a Savior if the people he wants to save refuse to trust him? The generation of Hebrews Moses led from the captivity hardened their hearts and died before they could enter into the promises of God. Jesus has the power to lead us into God's blessing. But if we don't trust him, we too can die outside the promised land. Jesus saves humble hearts, not hardened hearts. Whatever you do, never turn your back on Jesus. If these daily summaries are a benefit to you, we hope you'll share them with your friends.